What son forgets Mother's Day?
Yeah, buy me some bath salts. Is that so difficult?
I would like one Mother's Day card.
A candle, something.
At this stage, it doesn't feel like motherhood. It feels like otherhood.
That is the best description I've ever heard.
What are we gonna do? Drive to Manhattan, storm their apartments?
Nah, we gotta
let them individuate. Blah, 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 blah.
Except it's Mother's Day.
We're not on vacation. We are on a mission. We are going to reconnect with our sons.
Don't take no for an answer. They can love you.
Mom.
Mom.
Surprise!
Hey, Mom.
Boop.
You didn't call me on Mother's Day.
I texted you.
I birthed you.
They can deal with having us in their homes for a few days. They were in ours for 18 years.
It's like you're living in Gollum's cave.
Mom. Are you cooking?
You want to meet after work?
I have a party tonight.
Oh, well, Mother's invited.
No. I mean, no.
We're in the middle of New York City. We are going clubbing.
I didn't go clubbing when I was supposed to go clubbing. Would we even get into a club?
Well, I didn't think I'd get into these jeans. Look at me now.
What is that move?
Twerking.
You know who you are without me. I need to figure out who I am without you.
Where have you been hiding those?
This big, bruised, beautiful thing, this is your life. I'm not going to tell you what to do.
Since when?
Since today.
You taught me there is room in every story for a better ending.
You will always be my mother.
Thanks, Mom.
You know how long it's been since I've had sex.
I was gonna say pizza.